When someone suffers a stroke, every second counts.
I wasn't in any way, shape, or form aware that I was having a stroke.
In the fight to save lives, CBS 4 Mornings takes a look at El Paso's mobile stroke unit.
Somebody having a stroke calls 911, right? And then what happens from there?
The impact on El Paso patients.
Which could mean the difference of them talking again, them being able to return back to work.
Thursday on CBS 4 Mornings.